one to all. Dear student, today in your 6th standard, in the menstruation chapter, you study about only ferrimeters.
In your previous class,
we learned about all ferrimeters, the formula of ferrimeters, the study about some examples of ferrimeters, in the ferrimeter of triangle, ferrimeter of square, ferrimeter of rectangle, and also ferrimeter of regular polygons. Okay, today you learn about only in the ferrimeter some applicable examples of ferrimeters. Okay, in the first question and also before the question, the perimeter meaning is what? The sum of the all sides of the given figure. First question is, find the perimeter of a triangle with the sides measuring 10 cm, 14 cm and 15 cm. Therefore, this is triangle is the solution. Perimeter of triangle is equal to perimeter of triangle is equal to a plus b plus c, because a side is different, b side is different, third side is also different. Therefore, the r values 10 cm plus 14 cm plus 15 cm. Therefore, total sum is what? 10 plus 14 is 24. 24 plus 15 is what? 39. 39 cm is the perimeter of triangle. This is only one last question, second last question. In the second question, find the perimeter of regular hexagon with each side measuring 8 meter. In this figure is regular hexagon. A meaning of regular means the all sides are equal. Hexagon means the 6 sides of polygon. 6 sides are here. Therefore, this is the regular hexagon. The all sides are equal. All sides are equal. That is regular. Therefore, each side have only 8 meters. 8 meters. We can find out the perimeter of hexagon. Therefore, solution: perimeter of regular hexagon. Hexagon is equal to, the formula is side into, how many sides are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Therefore, 6 sides are here. 6 into side. 6 into side is the, therefore, 6 into side is how much side is given? 8 is the, 8 is the, therefore, 6 is the 48. Therefore, 48 is the perimeter of given regular hexagon. These simple questions are here. The next questions are here, remaining two examples. Okay, third example is, find the side of the square whose perimeter is given. Perimeter is 20 meters there. We can find out the side of the square. Okay, right question formula. Given is square is given. Therefore, perimeter of square. Perimeter of square is equal to, formula is 4 into A. 4 into side. 4 A. Therefore, perimeter of square is given. Square is 20 meters good. Therefore, 20 meter is equal to 4 into A. Next, you can take 4 into this side. Denominator 20 meter square square is equal to A. Therefore, 4 is a 4 5 a 4 5 a. Therefore, A is equal to 5 meter. Therefore, side of the square is 5 meter. And also in the second question also here, in the fourth question, the perimeter of regular pentagon is given. Pentagon means the five sides are here. Five sides. Therefore, regular pentagon means again the all sides are same, that is regular. Pentagon means five sides. Therefore, perimeter of regular pentagon is 100 cm. How long is the side? Find the side. Solution: first of all, write the perimeter of regular pentagon. Perimeter of regular pentagon. Pentagon is equal to, the formula is 5 into side. Again, same as it is, because regular is the 5 into size. Therefore, perimeter of regular
triangular pentagon is given, that is 100 centimeter is equal to 5 into side A. Next we can take 5 into side, that is denominator. 100 centimeter divides 5 is equal to A. Next cancellation, 5 ones are, 5 twos are, and remaining 1 0 is there. Therefore, A is equal to 20 centimeter. Therefore, each side have 20 centimeter in the pentagon. Got it? This is your fourth example. Next one example is here.
Okay, in the fifth question,
question is, a piece of string is, a piece of string is 30 centimeter, 35 centimeter long. What will be the length of each side if the string is used for? First one, A is what? First square. Square, the perimeter is given to fix 30 centimeter each. Therefore, perimeter of, the question is what? Each size, if the string is used by the form, find out the each size of the given square, regular triangle, and regular triangle, regular hexagon. Therefore, perimeter of square, perimeter of square is equal to, formula is 4 into A. The perimeter of square is same string. Only one string you can make the square, that is same perimeter, that is 30 centimeter is equal to 4 into A. Again, you can take 4 in this side. Therefore, 30 centimeter divides 4 is equal to A. Next, you can simplification. 4 ones are 4, 4 sevens are 28, remaining 2 is the therefore 5. Therefore, side of a square is, side of a square is equal to 7.5 centimeter. 7.5 centimeter. Again, you can add 4 sides are here, 7.5 into 4, that is again 30 centimeter. In the second one, equilateral triangle is the, again, solution the second one. B, perimeter of equilateral triangle. Equilateral triangle is equal to formula. Is equal to formula is 3 into sides, because again in the equilateral triangle all sides are equal. The again same perimeter is same. Only one string same as the same string. Therefore 30 centimeter is equal to 3 into side. A. Again, you can take 3 in this side. Therefore, 30 centimeter divides 3 is equal to A. Cancellation. 3 ones are 3 tens are. Therefore, side of an equilateral and equilateral triangle. Equilateral triangle is equal to 10 centimeter. That is 10 centimeter in the second. In the same string, in the last one, regular hexagon. Regular hexagon solution of third one. C, regular hexagon. Perimeter of regular hexagon. Hexagon means 6 sides. Regular means all sides are same. Therefore, again, perimeter of regular hexagon. Is equal to how many sides? 6. 6 into A. Again same string you can arrange in the regular hexagon shape. Therefore, again that is 30 centimeter is equal to 6 into A. Next you can specify 6 in this side. Therefore, 30 centimeter divided 6 is equal to A. Next simplification, 6 ones are 6, 5 are 30. Therefore, side of a regular hexagon. Hexagon is equal to 5 centimeters. 5 centimeters. This is like one string of the regular hexagon. Next one example, you can take.
Okay, next question is, again, the sixth question applicable example.
Two sides of a triangle are given, 12 cm and 14 cm, and the triangle is equal to the third base, meaning the all sides are different. A plus B plus C. First term is A, second term consider B, and third side is C. And you put the value. Perimeter of triangle is given, that is 36 cm. Therefore, 36 cm is equal to A means what? A means first side, that is 12 cm. B side, second side, that is 14 cm. For the third side, we don't know. You can write same as this thing. Next step, 36 cm is equal to 12 plus 14. 26 cm plus C. Next, we take 26 in this side. Therefore, 36 cm minus 26 cm is equal to C. Next, subtract 36 minus 26, only 10 cm is equal to C. Therefore, third side of the triangle, side of the triangle is equal to 10 cm. This is your answer. Okay, in the last question also here, that is also applicable examples, the last 7th question. Find the cost of fencing a square for a side is 250 meter, at the rate of the per meter is 20 rupees. Find the cost of fencing the square for. Okay, the solution is find out the perimeter of the square for. First of all, one part is the red part in the square set. Each side is 250 meter. You can find out the perimeter of square. After you can find out the cost of fencing. Each meter is 20 rupees. Okay, the perimeter of square. Perimeter of square is equal to 4 into side. Okay, 4 into size is equal to the side is given. 4 into side is 250. Side is 250 meter is the meter is the. Therefore, 250 into 4 is what? That is 1000 meter is the total perimeter of the square. But total meter is 1000 meters. But the cost of fencing, is 1 into 20 rupees. Therefore, cost of fencing the square part is equal to what is equal to 4 meter 20 rupees. Total is 1000 into 20. Therefore, RS rupees 2000 rupees. 2000 rupees the cost of fencing. 2000 is the cost of fencing. Okay, dear student, you can practice more examples in your exercise, and also applicable examples are here. Okay, next class, as I continue next class in your area of geometrical figures.